you guys could tell, that was a pretty traumatic start to our ride. But after that, we kind of got in the gear of things, and I actually blew up my rim right before we even got to the technical stuff. So we had to smack it on the ground a few times and straighten her out. But after that, we were good to go. I had my tubes, and you know, the stand sealant was actually doing its job really, really well. It held up. Of course, I had a super wobble in my tire, and I didn't ride as hard as I would like to. But yeah, here you go. Enjoy.
Good moose, what?
Yeah, moose right up over here.
Okay,
in the middle of the trail, but we just got them off the side.
Thank you guys.
Three more of you guys,
two and a dog.
Won't you dip? Won't you dip? Yeah.
Get locked up, they won't let me out, they won't let